Right now, a man who has never ridden a motorcycle before is riding one halfway across the country.
This as he prepares to spend his first Mother's Day without his mom. Will Tucker says his mom died in March from a lung disease. He lives in Minneapolis, but he grew up in Crofton, Maryland. That's his destination as he rides his motorcycle to raise money and awareness for lung diseases.
Thinking I'm going to be on a motorcycle. My mom couldn't breathe anymore. I'll do the breathing for her to try to raise awareness. So it just kind of rolled like that.
Well, today Tucker passed through Cleveland. You see him right there, and you see that little buddy. He isn't traveling alone. He and his dog, Mackenzie, riding in the sidecar. So why a motorcycle, you ask? Well, Tucker says it's in honor of his relationship with his mother because she would give him advice and he would always have to learn the hard way. Still.